Okay, we're going to ask everyone to remain standing for the Star Spangled Banner.